स्वागतम शुभस्वागतम सर्वेभ्यः छात्रेभ्यः। अद्य वयम् अष्टमकक्षायाः संसारसागरस्य नायकाः इति पाठं पठन्तः स्मः। एतस्य पाठस्य इयं तृतीया कक्षा वर्तते। प्रथमकक्षायां पाठस्य पीठिका ज्ञाता, तदनन्तरं संसारसागराः नाम कूपाः भवन्ति। कूपानां निर्मातारः संसारसागरस्य नायकाः भवन्ति इति अस्माभिः ज्ञातम्। द्वितीये दिने अस्माभिः संसारसागरस्य नायकाः इति इत्यस्य शब्दः अस्ति गजधरः। गजधरः इति नूतनः शब्दः राजस्थानस्य केषुचित् भागेषु अद्यापि प्रयुज्यते। गजपरिमाणं यः मापयति सः गजधरः भवति। सः परमगौरवं प्राप्नोति स्म पूर्वेषु दिनेषु इत्यादिकम् अस्माभिः ज्ञातम्। मै डियर् बाय्स्, वेल्कम् टु द एय्थ् क्लास्। टुडे वी आर् गोयिङ्ग् टु लर्न् संसारसागरस्य नायकाः। दिस् इस् द थर्ड् क्लास् आफ् द लेसन् संसारसागरस्य नायकाः। इन् द फस्ट् डे वि हेड् सम् इन्ट्रोडक्षन् टु द टापिक्। वि हव् लर्न्ट् दट् संसारसागर मीन्स् वेल्स्, नायकाः मीन्स् दोस् हू कन्स्ट्रक्टेड् वेल्स् आर् काल्ड् संसारसागरस्य नायकाः। नेक्स्ट् वि हव् लर्न्ट् दट् वट् आर् आल् द वेरैटीस् आफ् दि वेल्स्, how they were constructed, what kind of people were involved, what are all the varieties of the wells, some are the temple wells, village wells and personal wells which were used for the personal things. Next we have learnt that these samsara sagaras wells were constructed everywhere in the country. People used to call those people who constructed these wells as Gajadharaha. This word Gajadhara still used in Rajasthan. Some parts of Rajasthan people still use Gajadhara who construct the wells. And these people used to walk around the villages with a iron rod in their hand. The measurement of this iron rod is called as a gaja. It used to be 3 feet length. With this rod they used to roam around the village. They are not only finding the water points, they used to tell us what is the depth of the well should be. They used to decide. And we see that how much the water problem is there in the villages. Ladies walk for a long distance to get the water, and this is the scientific method. Nowadays we see that people with the 2 iron rods will come to our house or field to find the water point. In today's class we will continue from here and complete the lesson. गजधराः वास्तुकाराः आसन्। कामं ग्रामीणसमाजो भवतु नागरसमाजो वा, तस्य नवनिर्माणस्य सुरक्षाप्रबन्धनस्य च दायित्वं गजधराः निभालयन्ति स्म। नगरनियोजनात् लघुनिर्माणपर्यन्तं सर्वाणि कार्याणि एतेष्वेव आधृतानि आसन्। ते योजनां प्रस्तुवन्ति स्म, भाविव्ययम् आकलयन्ति स्म, उपकरणभारान् सङ्गृह्णन्ति स्म। प्रतिदाने ते न तत् याचन्ते स्म यत् दातुं तेषां स्वामिनः असमर्थाः भवेयुः। कार्यसमाप्तौ वेतनानि अतिरिच्य गजधरेभ्यः सम्मानमपि प्रदीयते स्म। नमः एतादृशेभ्यः शिल्पिभ्यः। गजधराः वास्तुकाराः आसन्। दीस् गजधरास् वर् वेरी गुड इंजीनियर्स। कामं ग्रामीण समाजो भवतु, इट मे बी ए विलेज अथवा नगर समाजो वा, इट मे बी ए सिटी, तस्य नवनिर्माणस्य सुरक्षाप्रबन्धस्य च दायित्वं गजधराः निभालयन्ति स्म। वेदर इट इज ए विलेज आर ए सिटी, दे यूज टू टेक द रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ कंस्ट्रक्टिंग द कंप्लीट थिंग्स। नॉट ओनली कंस्ट्रक्टिंग, दे यूज टू टेक केयर ऑफ द प्रोटेक्शन ऑफ दीज थिंग्स। वेदर इट इज ए विलेज, वाट काइंड ऑफ प्रोटेक्शन शुड बी देर। इफ इट इज ए सिटी, वाट काइंड ऑफ प्रोटेक्शन इज नीडेड। यू माइट हैव सीन दैट recently school has undertaken the protection procedure of these open wells. The open wells were now always with the fencing. Now in our school we can see that these wells are with the fencing, so nobody can enter the wells easily, so because they need more protection. Like that in the cities they used to take the protection. You might have seen that in the school we have got two varieties of wells. If you go near the Hanuman temple, the well is open well, there is no protection, whereas if you go further there is a wall protected and there is a entry to the another well, that is protected well. So like this, these gajadharas used to construct the wells according to the requirement of the city or the village. They used to take all the complete responsibilities of these wells. Nagara niyojanat lagu nirmana paryantam sarvani karyani eteshveva adhrutani asan. Whether it is a very big construction or a small construction, they used to take all the steps, they used to take the complete responsibility of completing these wells. Te yojanam prastunvanti sma, first of all they used to present a plan. Yojanam prastunvanti sma, they used to come with a plan. Bhavivyayam akalayanti sma, what will be the construction cost, they used to submit what will be the cost of these wells. Upakaran bharan sangrunhanti sma, what are all the materials needed, just like they used to bring. Nowadays we call it as a contract to the engineer. Nowadays simply we say that I want to construct a house, you just tell to the engineer. Engineer will see the plan, first he will give us a plan, according to our wishes he will make all the amendments. If you want car parking, he will make the car parking. If you want garden, he will make garden. If you want open space in between, then if you want staircase inside or outside, whatever you want, he will make the changes. At the same time, he will bring the labors and he will bring the things which are needed for the house. Like this, these gajadharas used to do for constructing these wells. प्रतिदाने ते न तत् याचन्ते स्म, आफ्टर कंप्लीटिंग द वर्क दे वर नॉट डिमांडिंग, यत् दातुं तेषां स्वामिनः असमर्थाः भवेयुः। वाट एवर देयर ओनर्स कैनॉट पे, नाउडेज चार्जेस आर वेरी मच फिक्स्ड, दिस इज माय चार्ज पर स्क्वायर फीट, आई डिमांड 1800 रुपीस। In the cities they will construct in 2500 rupees per square feet. In the villages somebody may construct at 1400 rupees. But it is, rates are fixed. But in those days these gajadharas were not demanding their owners to give the particular money. Whatever they give, they wanted the work, not the money. But nowadays they want the money, not the work. It is the situation in the modern society. So like this, these gajadharas were not demanding such things which their owners were unable to pay. कार्यसमाप्तौ वेतनानि अतिरिच्य गजधरेभ्यः सम्मानमपि प्रदीयते स्म. दैट्स वै पीपल आफ्टर कंप्लीशन ऑफ द वर्क दे यूज्ड टू दे पे देयर मनी, दैट मीन्स देयर सैलरीज. आफ्टर दैट द एंटायर विलेज यूज्ड टू कॉल देम, आनर देम. दे यूज्ड टू अरेंज ए फंक्शन इन आनर ऑफ दीज पीपल वेर दे फेल्ट वेरी रेस्पेक्टेड इन द सोसाइटी. नमः एतादृशेभ्यः शिल्पिभ्यः. दीज पीपल वर लाइक ए आर्किटेक्ट्स ऑफ द सोसाइटी. सच पीपल व्हेन वी सी द आर्किटेक्चुअल ब्यूटी ऑफ द उदयपुर वेर द वाटर इज प्लेंटी इवन इन द राजस्थान द सिटी लुक्स सो ब्यूटिफुल. नेक्स्ट स्लाइड आई विल शो यू द सिटी ऑफ उदयपुर. लेट अस सी. The city of Udaipur, you can see the plenty of water. The palace is built. Imagine the engineering idea before the construction of this palace. That's why we have to salute the minds which have built these cities. The people who has built this are unknown to us today, but they were the most famous minds, the most famous people in the city when it was constructed. So always, whenever you go for the tours, you see the historical monuments, don't see the beauty, just thank the mind which has dreamt of such a beautiful construction. Those monuments, the hard work behind those monuments should be seen by you. So that's why this lesson teaches us the way of looking at the things in a different angle. Is it not? Historical things are there. If I teach you, they may be very different. When your history teacher teaches you, he clearly takes back you to the historical period and he makes you to visualize the things. That's why we have to learn the history with pride. We should be very proud about the Indian history and their constructions. Hope you understood the lesson very well and you will follow it in your life. Shubham bhavatu sarvebhyah, kalyanamastu, gruhe vartishtantu, swastaha jivantu. धन्यवादः.